believe it. Any money in it seems to leave it. Best believe it. It's like a teen chick with three fingers down her throat after she's eaten. I don't know who I'd be up in my past life, but fuck it, my ass might have to involve myself in some knife crime. Life used to be quite fine till I got fired. Now getting hired is tiresome and hard, like trying to fix your wireless. You know what a virus is, nice, cause I'm off the one to give to Miley Cyrus. And I kinda would like to impregnate a chick, cause I hear bums are getting rich off of benefits. I can't tell if this is something that you wanna hear, but you got a chick. I wanna put it in Madonna's rear. Whose style is this? I don't fucking care. Whatever makes me a millionaire, but not from this slum down here. It's about that money on my mind. I wouldn't survive, cause right now I can't even afford cat food. My raps too are starting to get cheap. Releasing shit for free cause I'm unsigned and no one's heard of me. The burden is every word I speak is falling on deaf ears. Like all I can do is impress queers. It's really some bollocks right now. The only coins I have is 25p and a couple of coppers. Like I'm even bothered, I'm beginning not to care. Wearing the same underwear, staring into thin air. See, this wasn't the way it was supposed to go. I was supposed to blow up. Nowadays I can't even throw up. No stuff in my stomach. Eating the same meals and just about getting by. Charging for designs just to survive. This is real talk, I ain't gonna lie. Maybe that's why I can't charge for my rhymes, huh. But this ain't no love song, it's about that money on my mind.